What did that elf do?
Fall down.
Did he make a snow angel?
Mm-hmm.
Remember, we can't touch him. Ooh, he got into the flower.
Gosh, am I ever gonna figure this out? Hey guys, what's up? Good morning. I just dropped my daughter off at school and it's another day of Vlogmas. And I figure like Vlogmas, it's a vlogmas, right? So it's supposed to be like technically vlogs. But what I really wanted to do today was decorate the tree and get some decor set up. So I kind of don't know whether or not I wanted to do like a decorate with me video or if I wanted to make this like a vlog, like vlog style decorate with me. So we'll see what I end up doing. I'm not exactly sure yet, but I just dropped my daughter off at school. Praise be, kids went back to school today. So it's just me and the baby. It's 9 a.m. right now, so I've got a little bit of time. I'm gonna go grab a coffee and head home. And yeah, you guys will see all of the decor pieces. I'm finally gonna get my house together, you guys. I'm so excited. So sorry, it's really weird like vlogging out in public. Like I'm in my daughter's daycare parking lot, but like everybody stares at me when I'm like talking, like probably like an idiot talking to myself. So let's just get on out of here. Hey guys, so I made it home and I am just going to fluff out the tree, get started on putting the lights on, and I'm just gonna decorate the tree. And so you guys will see how I do that. So let's get on into this part. So many roads to go before the dawn. Just take my hand, don't let us come undone. You may not see the glow, but I see it shine. Keep holding on cause we're too far from done. And I know you could.
You know everybody been waiting on that baby, man. I mean it like this.
All right, so honestly, I always see everybody with like these beautiful white lights and I love them and I wish I could have them, but honestly, I still rock these colored lights because it's all for the kids, you know what I'm saying? So let me know down in the comments below, do you guys use colored lights on your tree, like these multicolored ones, or do you use the beautiful white lights?
I'm out of line, and I know that I'll be fine.
wake up, what do you there?
Is this even real? Only thing that kept my heart beating. No one understood me, so stay wide awake. Only come out at night, but we're still looking for signs. But when I'm waking up, I can't help but to wonder. Is this even real? Now begin to see the stars. I just wanna see the stars.
Alright guys, so I got the tree all decorated and I am starving now, so I'm going to have a steak salad. And this is super easy. I'm just going to use the steak that I made last night. So if you didn't see yesterday's vlog, please go ahead and tap the link. I'll have it linked up here in the cards for you guys, as well as down below in the Vlogmas playlist for you, so you guys can go back and check up on everything that's happened so far. But I'm gonna use the steak that I made from yesterday and some of the asparagus and just chop that up and throw that in a nice quick easy salad, and I'll show you guys that when I'm done with it. Okay guys, so here's my steak salad, and I just have some steak, like I said, some cucumber in there, some of the leftover asparagus, some tomatoes, some diced red onion on a bed of spinach and romaine with some avocado on top. And for dressing, I just did a drizzle of olive oil, some red wine vinegar, some salt and pepper, and some garlic powder. And then I'm just gonna pair that with a half of the baked potato, just like a little piece, but just enough to satisfy my need for carbs. And that is going to be it. And this is really delicious. So yeah, I'm just gonna eat this really quickly, and my little one just woke up, so he's going to be feeding here in a second soon too. And then as soon as we're done eating and taking a mini break, it's 11:30 right now, so we're making pretty good time, but then I will decorate the rest of my living room, and then I'm gonna take the artificial tree that we have that's going upstairs in our room later. So that'll probably be in like the next video or something, where you see how I decorate my master bedroom. But I am going to decorate the tree that I am setting up in Novalee's room and putting a little decor up for her.
Hi, TJ. Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. Hi. Hi, buddy.
I wouldn't miss a thing, so still wide awake. I only come out at night, but we're still looking for signs. When I wake up, oh, I can't help but to wonder.
situated forever and a day. But now we're out here together with nothing standing in our way. Can you feel the attraction? Feel the attraction. Can you feel it between us? This energy's inside us like electricity.
Y'all enjoyed this video so much. If you did, please make sure that you give this video a thumbs up, comment down below what your favorite part of today's vlog was for me, and comment below, are you guys decorating different rooms in your house, or are you just doing like the Christmas tree living area? Let me know, because this is my first year owning my home. As some of you guys know, we bought our house in January, so this is our first Christmas, so I'm so excited to decorate different parts of our house, and I hope that this was somewhat interesting of a day. So Vlogmas day 3 in the bag, and I will catch you guys in the next one. Bye.